Hi, lunch people. I'm fixing lunch here. So this is from Home Chef, and it is mushroom smothered tri-tip. So the ingredients was some spinach, some sliced mushrooms, a tray, because I can make this in the microwave or the oven. I've got some mashed potatoes, and this is like cornstarch, I think I read. Cornstarch. Got some garlic butter and beef flavored demi-glace concentrate. All right. And then some fully cooked sliced tri-tip. All righty. Let's get cooking here. So it says put the mashed potatoes in one side and then cover with the spinach. So I will be covering that with the spinach. Okay, so we got the mashed potatoes and spinach over here. Then they said combined a little bit of olive oil on top of the mushrooms and a little salt and pepper. I added a little crushed red pepper, and I think I'm gonna add a little garlic with this. Doesn't call for it, but I just decided to add it in. Now I'm supposed to cook this for 12 minutes. Okay, so because I was cooking in the oven, I had to pull the spinach off. It was only in the microwave that you put it on top. So anyway, it says after I cook this for 12 minutes in the oven, now I'm supposed to add my spinach because I didn't do that before. So I will add my spinach, and then I'm going to combine the cornstarch, the demi-glaze, and the butter, and the meat into this area here. All right, here we go. Okay, put the spinach on top. They said the garlic butter you put on top of the spinach, I guess it goes down over the spinach and potatoes. I mix the mushrooms, cornstarch, and demi-glaze in the with the garlic over there with the meat, and now I gotta cook it for another 10 minutes. Alrighty, so took half of it out. That's one serving, still another good serving left. Put a little pepper and salt, and of course, gotta put the crushed red pepper to make it. Oh yeah, now it's gonna be good. Let me just taste that there, a little piece of meat there. Oh man, that's tender. That's pretty good. I like it. All right, y'all have a good one.